Chaitanya Chaitamrita Bhashe Bhukti Mukti Siddhi Kami Sakali Asam Krishna Bhakta Niskam Atayev Shanta. Bhukti means karmis. They are also wanting something, material success. Mukti, the gaini, they want liberation to merge into the existence of Brahma. And Siddhi, the yogi, so everyone wants something. Therefore, they cannot get peace. That is not possible. If you want something, then you have to struggle for it. But Krishna Bhakta Nishka, Krishna Bhakta does not want anything. They simply want to be engaged in the service of the Lord. That is their satisfaction. That is the aim of life. Unfortunately, we are not educated, we are not given training. Prahlad Maharaj's subject matter is that Kaumaro Asadit Prago, Dharman Bhagavan. From the very beginning of life, the children should be educated in Bhagavata. That is the subject matter. So he is explaining in different ways. Kutumba posaya bhyan nijayu na buddhati artha bihatam pramatya. So without fulfillment of our life mission, generally we become involved in maintaining the family, and all of a sudden death appears, then finish all our attempts according to karma. We have to accept another body, maybe human body or not human body. In this way, we become entrapped. And sarvatra tapatrayo dukkhita atma. Tapatraya, traya means thing, three. And tapa means tribulation, suffering. So tapa traya, three kinds of tribulations, adhati, adibhavati, adidaivi, pertaining to the body, we feel so many troubles due to the body, due to the mind, then adhadibhauti, troubles suffered by other living entities, and adhidvaivi, troubles suffered by nature or the demigods. In this way, sarvatra, it is not that in India there is tapatraya, in America there is no tapatraya. No America, no tapatraya. All right, I shall go to the heaven planet. No, there is also tapatraya. Anywhere go, within this material world, as soon as you get this material body, then tapatraya will be there. So therefore, our mission of life is how to get out of this tapatraya. But Prahlad Maharaj is giving description how we remain involved in tapatrayo, sarvatra tapatrayo dukkhita atma. Repeatedly, tapatrayo is still non-nidviddhati sakutumma rama. Especially those who are family men, it is very difficult. Therefore, according to Vedic civilization, after 50th year, one should give up the family responsibility, vanaprastha. from Bon. Bon means forest. And from Bono, the word Bano has come. Prasa, man who has gone. Panchasodhang banang bhaje. Banang bhaje means to be free from all family responsibility and prepare for going back to home, back to Godhead. But those who are too much attached to family life, no need be taken. Being repeatedly frustrated, repeatedly being put into trouble, still. But if one wants regular advancement of spiritual life, he must retire at the age of 50. That is Vedic civilization. Not that unless one is killed, he is not going to retire. Even great personalities like Mahatma Gandhi, he was 78 years, and still he would not retire from this. Political life means greater family life. A family man is interested with his family members, and a political leader is interested with the whole, a group of family. The principle is the same. Ordinary family man, he is to look after 3-4 members of the family, and a political leader is thinking that he is responsible for so many millions of men. The idea is the same. The extended family. But extended or diminished family, sakutumbarama, is thinking, I have to do something for them. But when death comes, you are unable to do anything, you have to immediately leave this scene. According to the laws of nature, you'll have to accept a body according to your karma. This is the law of nature. So, you should be very careful. This education is recommended by Prahlad Maharaj. Should be given just like these children. They're getting education. This Krishna consciousness movement, it will not go in vain. It is being impressed within the mind. Very fortunate children, they have got this association. Automatically they are being trained up. That is Prahlad Maharaj's mission. He was talking among his class friends who were as small as these boys are there, 5 years old. So they were very much eager to play. But Prahlad Maharaj was asking them, no, don't waste your time, just be trained up in Bhagavad Dharma or Krishna consciousness. Bhagavad Dharma means Krishna consciousness. Thank you very much.